how to appear human. Perfect.
Wake up, honey!
Shall we have some earth breakfast?
Yes, honey.
This tastes funny.
So does this.
I wonder what the humans use this little block box for.
Me too.
That was very delightful. Shall I go to an Earth school now?
Yes, you shall.
And there, I will hypnotize everyone to do as I command them to.
Yes, you shall.
Filthy earth people. Ha! 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 Let's get going. Under our command. Let's get humanized. So this is the filthy earth school. Nothing to suit my needs. How do these creatures live? Soon, when she wakes up from that long, dreary sleep, she'll be mine, and she will have to follow my commands, because she will wake up as an alien, just like me, and she will follow everything I say. See the whole thing besides
and
me.
Go.
Oh darn. God, stop it. I'm sorry.
And go.
Later in space.
are, my lord.
I've been looking for you.
What for?
Well, just to report that soon we will be arriving on planet Earth.
Ah, and you know that we were going to invade it.
Of course. But there's one thing I'm not positive of.
What is that, child?
What I'm supposed to do there.
Ah, well, there's a certain mixer that they think is perfume that we have created. It is pleasing to the human smell, and once they smell it, they will go into a deep, dark sleep. And when they wake up, they will become an alien, just like us, like they would call us. And then they will listen to everything you say. You'll be their master, and you will form an army. Then you will bring them to me, and I will take care of them.
That sounds good to me. Don't worry. I'll fit in perfectly. I won't fail you.
Good. Time is short.
I need to return to the spaceship for a little while. Transport me. My lord, 'tis I, the alien sent from Earth.
And have you accomplished your mission?
Not completely yet.
What do you mean?
Well, I have gotten one, and I'm pretty sure that she's gotten others, but what am I to do now?
You are to find the one that you have got, and you shall bring her to me and all the one that she has gotten.
But how will I know where she's gone? I have no idea where she is.
Don't you have the chip?
What chip?
You were supposed to put a chip in the back of her neck so you don't lose her.
I was? I didn't know that.
Well, go find her! Go!
Touch-ups, but you'll do. Now, what's your name?
Amanda, Master.
Not anymore. Now it is 7214.
7214.
You must remember that.
7214.
Good. Now, do you know why you've been brought here?
No, Master.
Well, here you are. Keep it and don't show it to anyone. Unless it's your victim, of course. This is what you do. You go around this filthy Earth school and you make every single one of them. Squirmy little earthlings. You make them smell this somehow. And then they will fall into a deep sleep. And you just bring them up to me and I'll take care of them. You got that?
Yes, Master.
Go. Go and do as I say.
Yes, Martha. But before you leave, jump up and down. Stop. Spin around in circles. I love the feeling of power. Anyways, go and do as I say.
Yes, Martha.
This will be interesting.
Come on, feller! Hey! Mandy! Mom says it's time for dinner. Listen very carefully. You come upstairs to eat dinner. Are you sick or something? Whoa, what's up with your eyes? Amanda, are you okay?
No.
Smell, Goldie? Why?
No.
Smell. Okay, that's weird. Did you, like, put perfume on? Sorry.
Yowie! Hi!
Child. I forgot to warn you about that.
How do humans live like this?
I don't know. I left it on the table, well, I get mine. So you put it in your mouth like this. And you bite down.
Uh-huh. Ew! Ah! Ew! Oh, it's gross. Are you sure this is what humans eat?
Not absolutely. Oh, come on, you have to get in your human form.
Make sure the scientists knew what they were doing when they gave me a human form. Okay. But whatever I end up doing, remember the scientist gave me this appearance. It's not my fault.
Okay.
This is gonna look weird.
To humans. We'll need a little touches here and there, but for now you just gotta go to school.
I have two questions. One, how come I had to do all the things to get my human form and you didn't have to do anything?
Oh, because I'm not going out. Humans have to make sure it's perfect.
Okay. And my second question is, you know how We have human forms, but the people I turn into aliens, will they have human forms as well?
Yes.
Good.
Now, go off.